So we've got the original downhill link. So if you go across to there, and then the ore, given that we're parked here, we've got the top which we could follow and then nip in. There's so many on here.
You pick.
I think we want to get across to here because that will give us loads of ones to come down and then we can come back up. Yeah?
Yep.
Cool. Let's do it. Oh, we're on the main route looking out for some Triscombe downhills trail pieces. It's a bit muddy out. A little bit breezy, a little bit cold, but not too bad. Oh, she failed. It's a bit hard work through there. Okay. Yeah, carry on straight on that way.
Okay.
And we can look for the couple of downhills that way. I've got an old farm track as well. That's pretty cool.
Don't fall off.
Okay, I
guess
not. Not quite sure what we're adding on. Slithery, withery. First time here. I don't really know where we're going. Got a bit of trail forks action. We'll hopefully figure it out. Ooh, tree. It's a bit spooky out with the mist.
Huh?
It's a bit spooky with the mist.
Smoker.
Scorpion.
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 Okay.
Bad boy on. Am I done it?
Yep.
Caroline. Oh.
Decide whether to keep these on
or not. Right, spectacles. Jeez. That's a boggy.
Yeah. Whoa. It's a rooty mud fest. Whoa. Thanks for a slow start. I should know where I'm going. Took the wide line. Wow. Has scorpion got a sting in its tail? Who knows? Oh. Whoop. Oh no. Oh, no. I bottled it.
Oh, right in the eye. Right in the eye.
Right in the eye.
In the eye, Bamba.
Jeez, person. Okay, there's like a four-way now. Yeah. Well, I ain't doing that one. That's the biggest drop off I've ever seen.
Okay, let's do this one then. This is really fat. That's where it's probably got scorpions.
Well, that also carries here. Yeah.
Hey?
Looks like people have made a go round on it. So if you go round that way, it'll carry on down then and miss that big. Well, you could do, and that'd be the carry on a scorpion. I think new track heads to the that way.
Yeah.
I'm doing the scaredy cat thing to take my feet off the bed. I was not doing that.
stuck in the squidgy stuff. Expression said it all then.
Yeah, where new.
Come on, girl. We've been riding a lot of Welsh gravelly trails, mate. Makes this super freaky. This is hard.
Yeah. Whoop. I think we could have gone that way. That would have been hard.
In there.
Secure.
Okay then. Let's carry on.
Our side.
Huh?
Our side.
If that's what it's called. I don't know. Holy shit. That's proper deep.
Pedal strike. Woo.
That's scary. I get to the tree. I'm not used to sliding.
The thorns. I can't get going.
Thorns. I made way for the thorns. Oh, decisions. Mm-hmm. Well, that's a bit tricky, isn't it?
That way.
You want to go that way? Jammies, see which one is labelled, which one isn't. Not that they're labelled, but you know what I mean. It goes that way. I think that's rough piece already. Mr. Berms.
That one?
Yeah. Mr. Pump, sorry. I've kind of gone off trail already.
Oh, there it is there.
Well, it looks like it comes in and then turns there. That's where it used to go. We can...
This one, yeah.
Yeah, let's do this one.
Into two.
Eyes are watering again, I can see. What do you do about that? I got stuck on a root. disappearing in the distance. This is pretty sketchy looking stuff. I'm going to walk it. I panicked. Why did I take my feet off the pedals?
Yeah, I did.
That's not strictly how to do it. Oh, I was watering so bad. I like that. This looks freaking horrible. It's a needle swapping around. Where are you going?
The inside line, over the jump and down. Set, go on.
Oh,
the end. Time to back to the car. See ya.
Look at that eel. Really, really, really. Some serious cleaning needed. I need to get these guys back and happy. Yeah, awesome bit of riding with a battle fern. This is cool.